So, what do you think of the new Ghostbusters Afterlife movie?